As of 6 p.m. last night, San Juan has 7 confirmed COVID cases.
Bakit lumaki?
Because yung ibang mga pumunta doon sa prayer hall.
Ah, doon. My God.
So, through the contact tracing, kasi malalaman mo saan sila nanggaling, saan pumunta. Hindi lahat ng 7, ah. 4 out of the 7 went to the prayer hall.
Oh.
Yung dalawa merong history of travel sa Bali, Indonesia.
Ah, okay.
Yung isa under investigation pa ngayon kasi 6 o'clock. No, confirmed na.
Oh.
But in-investigate pa kung ano yung mga
source.
Circumstances.
Oh, yes. Primary source.
Yeah, so, we have 7 as of 6 p.m. last night. So, iba-ibang hospital sila, but they're all in stable condition.
Yung 7 confirmed cases, kasama na po ba ito dun sa 34? Or may nadagdag po? 33 po pala. 33.
Yes, kasama siya dun sa 33. 6 p.m. last night, we were with the regional director of the DOH, NCR, and yung figures ito sa kanya nang galing. At bago rin ako pumunta rito, humingi ako ng update. So as of now, as of around 7 a.m. kanina, 7 pa rin yung sa San Juan. They are in stable condition.
And San Juan City.
And they are all in hospitals right now. And San Juan is taking all precautionary measures to ensure na hindi kumalat itong virus sa iba't ibang lugar.